honky tonk. play for you now. This tune isn't on a record yet. It's just something that we worked up and we really like it. We'd like to see what y'all think about it. It's a tune called One Man's Pleasure.
The cut brother Steve wrote this one. It's a tune we call Cheating Woman. Yeah. Let's go, man. Play a game, there's some reason to sit through. Spend your time, baby, running around when any old man will do. What about your man that's working hard and trying to change his ways? Do you think about it while you're playing around? Baby, what have you got to say? Do you really know just what you want? 'Cause you're acting a bit smart. Well, what will you do when your looks are gone? Mama, tell me what happens then. You pay the price for
doing? Can you hear back yonder? Yeah. All right, good night. We got a little bebop number here that's also on the record. You can put your hands together.
Listen, master. Life is getting stranger, baby, as I travel. Don't know the difference no more between right and wrong. I say it's gonna be a cold, dark night, the grief will come along. Watch out, no steep, big, big, behind, shining.
vengeance is out too. The road it walks is dark and dim. Don't let him catch it at a corner. Cut your thumb, baby, stick it in the back. Drive on with your caravan. No trouble now, baby, girl. You can't show me your image.
Thank you.
It's good to be in South Florida. How about it? Want to thank you very much for inviting us back. I ain't kidding you. Tell you what I want you to do, man. I want you to come with us on this little ride, huh? Need your help. Help us out here. We're gonna have some fun tonight. Have some fun tonight. Have some fun tonight. Have some fun tonight. Introduce this little band to you from Jacksonville, Florida, all right? Yes. One time from Virginia Beach, Virginia, Steve everybody for inviting us here. It's a hell of a way to start it in England, I'm telling you. Woo! Feels good, we appreciate it. Here's a tune off of our up-and-coming album that'll be out in about 6 weeks. It's called Flirting with Disaster, and this is the title cut to it, huh? We'll be right back.
you so much. Everybody feeling good tonight? Yeah. We got a tune here that it's on our second record. It's a song we wrote about our drummer, Bruce. A tune we call Whiskey Man, huh? Now I know ain't nobody out there drinking any whiskey tonight, have they? All right, good.
It ain't nothing to me. Charlie Daniels, take a good long lead. Thank y'all very much for having us back in town. We'd like to play another one off Floating with Disaster for you. We call this one Boogie No More.
Some paddle with you. I told her, I said I'll do what I do. I'm We have another new tune here. This is off the Take No Prisoners album. And it's all about a gig. We played at Detroit, Michigan one time. And it's a pretty rock and roll song here. I think you'll enjoy it. It's a little thing. It's called Loss of Control.
Thank you. I tell you what I want you to do now. I've been checking y'all out, and it seems like we got a lot of excess energy floating around in the house tonight. What do you say? Well, let me tell you what I want you to do now. Since you got so much energy, we want to put you to work just a little bit. Want you to help us out with one, if you will. You think you can do that? All right. I want you to get your hands in the air now. Put them up. Put them up, everybody. Put them up. Put them up there. Get them up. Come on. All right. I want you to shake them a little bit now. Shake them. Shake them. I want you to listen to my drummer now. He's going to give you the beat, and I want you to put them together.
With Molly Hatchet on the prowl. We'll be back with Sweet Dixie and Gator Country.
I'll tell you what, thank you.
Chrissy, California!
Thanks a lot, everybody. Listen, we kind of pulled a little sneaky one on you guys tonight. We got the mobile truck running out back. We're recording right here this evening. We'd like to let you know that. Oh, yeah. We sure are, and there's no doubt. Okay, we're running it out back right now, and we want to thank y'all for everything you've done so far. Woo! This is a song, David. Y'all take a listen to it. It's called The Fall of the Peacemaker.
No. she keeps it coming.
Trying to celebrate for you. Trying to love you.
room fire. You hear me? I said fire.
Hold it! fire then strikes twice, Alvin. So how come I can't be watching you? We'll be right back.
Some gotta bring listen to this new stuff tonight. I'm gonna do a song off our first album for you now.
Let's hear Boogie No More for the state of Florida. I'm a long way from home. Tell you what.
Back that you folks have had a good help in the rock and roll tonight. I know that. Listen, I want to tell you something. It's by the grace of God that I'm here, and probably yourself. I want to give thanks to the Lord for this whole thing tonight. I'm not a real Baptist Bible Belt guy or nothing like that, but I do know that I have a Savior in Jesus Christ, and I want you all to join that. I can't say anything that Riff didn't say about these guys up here. I know last night we had a little short rehearsal, and it was one of the biggest things of my heart that's ever been. It was just seeing these guys back 30 years ago when we were leaning against walls and sweating and dead tired, and we just kept rocking, you know, and I hope you've enjoyed yourselves tonight. And God bless each and every one of you, all right?
Come on, David!
What's that? We'll be right back.
place, it's the same old city. What can I do? I'm falling in love. I'm just an old hound dog roaming around. Oh Lord, I got all this and heaven above. Oh Atlanta, hear me calling. I'm coming back to you one fine day. No need to worry, there ain't no hurry, 'cause I'm on my way back to Georgia. On my way back to Georgia.
I get a feeling in me when I remember all those crazy days, crazy nights. Country music playing, you must have heard them saying, we're gonna rip it up and light up the light.
Way for a man like me to earn.
get your head blown off, it will.
A blue sea of black, hot red wine. Wonder what it feels like when they die. Some beer, something hot in my turn. Is it worth money I earn? But it seems to me this is one hell of a way for a man like me to earn that faith. Yeah, yeah. The loose, running, running from the loose, yeah. All right. Outlaws on the loose, running, running from the loose, yeah. I'm a bounty hunter, gonna hunt you down. Yes, I will. I'm gonna go get some more.
Thank you. We want to make sure that you get this all in our videotape and you post it.